something. Amen. You are not getting the fullness of God if you're not enjoying your salvation greater than what you enjoy doing in sin. You ain't getting the fullness of God. You're not understanding God's plan for you. If you're not experiencing and enjoying life in Christ Jesus, you're missing out on something. Something has to be corrected in your life. The gospel message does not change.
Sure.
I don't care what you're going through. I don't care what sin you will find yourself in. The gospel message does not change according to your sin.
Amen.
It stays the same that Jesus died for you.
Yes.
Because he loved you.
Yes.
And he rose again because he loved you.
Yes.
And now, because he did that, you have the ability to come out of what you're living in.
Yes.
And I don't care what it is. God will enable you. God will give you the power.
Yes.
God will give you the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
To be able to come, to overcome the wiles of the devil.
Yes.
How many believe that today?
Yes.
Amen. And you know why I can say that with confidence? Because it happened for me.
Yes.
I'm not telling you something that I read. I'm telling you something that I experienced.
Oh, yes.
There were some things in my life that I did not. Come on, somebody. I did not want to let go.
Oh,
hallelujah. Come on, let's be truthful about it now.
Come on.
Don't tell me you just want it. Oh, I want to leave everything behind. If I could, come on, somebody. If I could, you got to understand that your love for God has to outweigh anything and anybody.
That's right.
Hallelujah. That's right. What's the scripture? I'll let nothing
separate me.
Nothing.
No.
Nothing. Not this thing hidden in the dark.
Come on.
Not this thing over in the corner.
Come on.
Not this thing that I pick up every now and then.
Come on now.
Y'all know we got those every now and then things.
Come on now.
Yes. Amen. It might not be in the refrigerator, but it's showing up in the closet. What you need. Listen, to leave.